In this lesson, we will see how we can select multiple values from a slicer. Let's see. So guys, we can easily select multiple values from a slicer by pressing the control key on the keyboard with the mouse click. Let's say, for example, selecting multiple states. Okay. Or as an alternative, we can set the multi-select option also so that we don't need to click control again and again. Let us see both the methods. So we created a slicer and we added a table and filtered our records. Okay, I'll try to select multiple records. Let's say I want for New Mexico and Washington. I'll click, but it will vanish New Mexico because you cannot select multiple categories in this way. You just need to use the control key on your keyboard and click. Let's say I want for Washington. Now I want for New Mexico. So it's visible here both. I want also for California, let's say. And in this way, we can select multiple categories using the control. Okay. So guys, we saw how we can easily select multiple values from a slicer by just pressing the control key with the click, with the mouse click. That's it. There is also an alternative option. I'll just uncheck them. I'll just select, let's say, California. So guys, now we will see the multi-select option. Click on your slicer and then go to format your visual here. Here and go to slicer settings and here and select selection, and you can just switch it off so that you can directly multi-select it off. And now I'll try to do it. Let's say for California and Washington, it's enabled now. For New Mexico, it's enabled now and the sum of profit is visible for the art category. So guys, we saw how we can use two methods easily to select multiple options. Okay, this works great if you want to select multiple values from a slicer. Thank you for watching the video.